There's an old folk tale that when the goddess Araromire wanted to come to the earth, she asked the priest to bring her forth from the back of a cursed tree.